and a dishonest Bob. With all the help you give me, it's a very easy job. A door that's open just suits me, an easy target you would be. I'll have your jewellery and TV when I'm burgling your house.
We've produced this song as another way to get a crime prevention message out to our communities. We put out leaflets, we put out pamphlets, sometimes we'll put out videos. It's just a new and different way to get the crime prevention message out there, which is very important to help us to prevent crime.
In my profession I don't work hard, but I'll never stop. And if you leave your car key out, I'll just drive it off.
A lot of these crimes can be prevented. Every week I get across my desk offences, burglaries, theft from motor vehicle, where people could easily prevent those offences by locking doors, by not leaving items on display. And it's just such a shame that we try to get this message out, but people still forget the very basic crime prevention messages.
I go stealing from cars too, you should see what's left in view. I'll have phones and coats and laptops too, while I'm robbing your car.
I've been playing the ukulele for about 5 years now, entirely self-taught via YouTube videos, and it's just a hobby of mine.
They're locking windows and locking doors, it's now so tricky that soon I'm sure they'll bang me up and slam the door. And I won't be burgling your house, I won't be burgling your house.